Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Hey.
Who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada! You'll never get the G-virus!
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate. I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
The sound of that. Come on. Ada. You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon, trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada. You said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know. I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized. I wanted to trust you. I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot. But I don't think you can.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!